Salutations, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to part 8 of the Road to Part 2. We're in 2020, of course, now the age of the pandemic, which means we're sitting around playing video games about pandemics. In about a month, another video game about a world ravaged by a pandemic will come out within a pandemic itself, creating a kind of pandemic inception. My name is Sadu, and I'm replaying The Last of Us right before the release of Part 2. I'll be uploading a video daily until the game comes out. If you're new to the channel, welcome, and I hope you enjoy what you're about to see. Same thing can be said about returning viewers. Hope you enjoy. I've created a playlist with all the videos in this series for your viewing pleasure. And let's try to make this a stealthy gameplay. I really don't like alerting all of these hunters. Try conserving my arrows, because I ended up using a lot of arrows, and I want to save them for... taking out all the long-range targets. I hate that so much. Are you kidding? I wasted like 3 arrows on this one guy right after I said I was gonna conserve arrows. Coming this way. I try sneaking around this way now. Yeah. Not sure if that got any of their attention, but it's the thought that counts. What? I have no idea what just happened. What? Did somebody just like baseball bat me? Come on.
I got you, asshole.
Yeah, you do?
You're dead, asshole.
Dude, come on.
Come on down.
I do.
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not a...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Hey, look at that. Trust. I think try to look for supplies around here, but we can honestly just move on. Go upstairs. Okay, nothing here. Wasn't really anything here last time I checked either. This is, I guess this is, yeah, it's similar to obviously the financial district multiplayer map and also the checkpoint multiplayer map.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it.
Here we see yellow again, marking us in the direction we're supposed to go. Naughty Dog and their genius and subtle level design. Okay.
Here we go.
I think I'll save it.
This should help us out.
Oh shit, get down, get down.
I guess that's the last of us. If they're not infected, trying to kill other people, they...
Ain't nothing we could have done.
I know.
regular people kill other people too. There's a reason why Bill doesn't trust the normal people. I didn't need to use that bomb on that person, I just figured why not. I wonder if I can jump through that window. No. Guess I can't. Yo, Ellie, move. Thanks. Come on, Ellie, let's talk about this movie. I want to talk about it. I remember having a conversation, pretty decent conversation about that movie. Wow, two Molotov guys. Yeah, that's one thing. The Molotovs. You already know the guys using the Molotovs just based on how they look. Did my bomb just not explode? Bruh. Jesus! die. Well, I guess we can drop down. I walked right into that trap. Literally walked right into it. Might as well make a med kit. Why not another? Pipes are more satisfying. Also, they may hurt more, so gotta be sadistic. Oh, come on. Well, there's one thing we're definitely not in shortage of. Well, That's sad, but obviously somebody felt like their death was justified, so. We finished scouring the city for any survivors. There were a handful of soldiers hiding in the hotel. We took care of them. A bunch of us raided their stockade, or what was left of it. Most of the big machines got fucked up in the fighting. We won't be riding on a tank anytime soon. Otherwise, none of the heavy artillery is salvageable. The one exception is the Humvee. We've managed to repair it, including the 50 cal mounted gun. This thing is impenetrable. I'd like to see someone fuck with us now. I'll use a shiv.
There you go. Come here, Ellie.
Okay.
There you go. We're almost there.
Okay, I've been playing for a while. Feels like a pretty good place to end this little playthrough. Why don't we... Well, where's Ellie? We need to have a conversation about this movie, and then we'll end the playthrough, but... Ellie, where are you? What are you doing over there? Come here. Come on. Doesn't look like she wants to come over there. Oh well.
Let's go through the alley.
Oh, what a fucking truck.
That's all right, just keep your head down. Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben slid it right down the middle. And that's just still good? When are you making some more? Why?
You think I want some?
Yeah, I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
I'll think about it.
I should have let your ass die back then.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I'll make you some if you quit bringing that up. It better be as good as you say it is. It's bacon. Of course it's good.
When you're willing to commit murder for some bacon.
Nice looking out.
What was that? Watch yourself.
And run. Hold on. Let's get some loot first. I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. How those bullets are coming in through the wall, but are we back here? It's a different area. Look very similar though. Yep, that's the only place we can go. Now, once we get to this cutscene, it'll be the end of this playthrough. I want to thank you guys again for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the whole video. It's always a great time playing this game. So many little details and everything that you notice.
Oh shit.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
You're bleeding.
It's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. Could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
And that's the end of this segment. This has been part 8 of The Road to Part 2, replaying The Last of Us. And I hope to see you guys in the next video.